Four, our food. Hi, buddies. Food is the source of energy for all our body functions, and it directly affects our mind and body function in every stage of life. Every cell in the body depends on the continuous supply of calories and nutrients obtained through food. There are a variety of reasons why healthy food is important, including disease prevention, maintenance of a healthy weight, and quality of life. A healthy food helps to maintain an ideal body weight and prevent obesity. When eaten frequently, food high in saturated fat, trans fat, and sugar can lead to excess weight gain and obesity. In this unit, you will learn about different types of foods and proper food habits to be healthy.
Unit 4, our
Okay, ma'am.
food. We must eat enough food to live and to get energy. Food contains a number of valuable nutrients. We eat rice, wheat, and bajra as our staple food. We should eat vegetables such as brinjals, beans, drumsticks, tomatoes, potatoes, carrots, etc. Leafy vegetables are also good for health. They improve digestion. Fruits such as apples, bananas, grapes, oranges, pineapples, mangoes give us good health. Milk is a wholesome food, so we should take milk and its products like ghee, buttermilk, curd, and cheese in reasonable quantities. Some people eat fish and meat of animals and birds. Eggs are also good for health.
The people who eat fish and meat along with vegetables are called non-vegetarians.
The people who eat only vegetables are called vegetarians. Eating vegetables, fruits, milk, eggs, meat, fish, oils, and ghee in reasonable quantities along with our food is called a balanced diet. We have to follow proper food habits to be healthy. They are 1. We should drink fresh and clean water. 2. We should eat our diet at regular timings. 3. We should eat food in a reasonable quantity. 4. We should wash the fruits before eating. 5. We should not eat rotten or stale items. 6. We should not eat food items sold in the public places because dust, flies, and mosquitoes may settle on them.